Wake up, Mr. Wayne. We have much to discuss.
Strange.
You won't get away with this.
I already have.
This is Vicki Vale reporting live from Arkham City, the controversial super prison built right here in the heart of Gotham. In a few moments, Bruce Wayne will be live on stage to explain his sudden interest in Gotham politics. The infamous Playboy millionaire has never been one
to... It's billionaire, Vicki. Millionaire's so last year.
I assume that you thought yourself untouchable. Well, as you can see, no one is untouchable.
Thank you! Thank you, Gotham! Imprisoned behind these walls, gang leaders are fighting a bloody war in the middle of our once great city. Every inmate from Arkham Asylum and Blackgate Prison has been relocated to this facility. How can this be safe for the people of Gotham?
Shut Arkham City down. It's out of control.
Shut it down. By the end of tonight, I will be a hero. Just like you, Batman.
Today, I'm starting the campaign to close Arkham City and make Gotham safe again.
Remember, Wayne is the priority target.
Surround him!
Hands in the air, Wayne. We have Wayne.
Target secured.
I feel I should thank you. Capturing Bruce Wayne is so much easier than Batman. And now that we have you, Protocol 10 is ready to begin. It will be my legacy, a monument to your failure. And if you try to stop me, I guarantee everyone will know your secret.
Professor Hugo Strange, and I am in charge of the Arkham City facility. Up until this point, you have shown total disregard for law, for society.
What the hell are you doing? You think we wouldn't hear you? Help me! Stupid progress!
Welcome to Arkham City, man.
What are you doing here?
If you kill your butler,
you're gonna die in here.
You're gonna be my bitch, Wayne.
You're mine.
On the ground, now!
What are you waiting for, Wayne?
Line A, boom!
Wait! You're in line A. Move it, Wayne, boy.
I hear penguins put a price on your head. I'm cashing you in.
You two, get out of the way.
Wait, so get your ass up here.
I hate this.
Help me!
Break his face!
Come on!
Smash Bruce Wayne, break. You're on my list.
Hit him again!
Bang!
Break it up.
Move up, prisoner!
Lower your weapons. Mr. Wayne will not be any trouble. Will you? Mr. Wayne, the cuffs can stay on. We don't want to make things too easy, do we?
Close the doors. Prepare for insertion.
I can't believe I'm gonna die here.
Bruce Wayne? Great. There I was reporting on your crummy press conference, and now here we both are. I guess that'll teach you to get involved in politics, won't it?
Listen to me carefully. When they open the door, do not panic. Stay close to me.
Do you think I'm taking advice from some guy who's never even been in a fight?
Stay calm. They're trying to scare us.
Sorry, man. It's every man for himself.
Please,
help me!
Help me!
On your feet.
I can't leave Ryder alone. They'll kill him.
I said get up.
Well, look who it is. Welcome to Virgil.
Tonight ain't night. Wakey, wakey, Wayne. Oh, what's up? Do you need me to call your butler?
Cobblepot.
Oh, you remember me. I'm touched. Your family destroyed mine, Wayne. This, well, let's just call this good old-fashioned revenge.
Get him! Hurt him! I think he's broken my bloody hand!
Oh, freak! How'd he do that?
Someone! Open this freaking gate!
You're gonna pay for this, Wayne!
I need to get to higher ground and contact Alfred.
I knew you were too chicken to face me, Wayne. Go on, run. Climb like a bloody one.
Alfred, have you got my location?
Only just, sir. There's more interference than usual.
I need an immediate drop on the roof of the Ace Chemicals building. I'm on my way there now.
Of course. I watched your incarceration on the evening news. Was getting yourself arrested a part of your plan all along?
Not exactly. Although I did get some one-on-one time with Hugo Strange.
And how was that?
Not good. He knows that Bruce Wayne is Batman. He also told me that something called Protocol 10 will make him famous. I can't leave Arkham City until I find out what it is.
Did it arrive, sir?
Right on time.